people ask us, well, why should I get involved? You know, why should I go out and clean up the city streets? And really, our answer would be that it's all part of a community spirit. Sheffield's a huge place, and we can't keep it all clean and tidy ourselves. And we do rely on some wonderful groups of volunteers throughout the city who do this year on year.
My name is Rebecca Barnes. I'm a community rep under the Sheffield University and Sheffield Student Union. I'm here today with my fellow community reps so that we can join in the parade as part of the Love Where You Live campaign.
My name's Esther Majadli, and I'm from SHINE, which stands for Sheffield Islamic Network for the Environment. From religious perspective, Islamic perspective, it's important for us to keep our environment clean. It's a very important part of our faith. If anyone wants to join us, they're more than welcome.
You get a lot out of it, make new friends, and just feel like you're putting something back into your city.
The Street Force do a very good job at keeping the place clean, but like a house, it needs a spring clean. Every spring, and this is what we do.
We've been doing Love Where You Live activities throughout the year in association with Sheffield Volunteering. So there was a Harcourt Road clean-up just before Christmas that I was involved in. We spray-painted bins to make them a little bit more colourful, make sure everyone had their numbers on them, and we planted some pots and planters so people could put those out in their gardens.
For me personally, it's just seeing that I'm giving something back to the community.